I think we must say that one of the shots was in a bus.
Yeah.
And that's a very memorable shot for us. We shot part of the song inside a bus,
inside
and the whole bus
was singing,
were
with
singing
us.
The song.
With us.
Actually, the conductor did not charge us for the tickets. So that is the contribution of an individual who had very little to do with the song. So I can never forget that moment. So it's really something which we felt touched a chord with everybody that we came across.
Fantastic. Probably Delhi waking up to the games, the fact that, well, it's there, one great shot at being a part of something that hasn't happened before at all. First time ever that you're having a Commonwealth Games in the country, and well, Delhi is the city that's got the chance to host it, and that's the reason why you need to be putting your best foot forward. That's what the Striker has done here with this effort of Dilli Hamari Hai, and I'm sure that song echoes the sentiment of a lot of us who live, work, and of course cherish this city. Thanks so much for being here with us, gentlemen, and
thank
wishing you all the best, Diwakar, Ranjan and Sachin.
We just want to also make a tribute to the leadership of Delhi, especially Madam Dixit's leadership, that a whole lot of work is going around, and it's also our small humble acknowledgement of all the great work that's going on in the city.
And great to have you guys on the show. And that's all that we have time for on this edition of Delhi Is Ready. Of course, remember, this is a program that comes your way every Friday, 5 to 6 p.m., of course, leading up to the 19th edition of the Commonwealth Games. But till then, this is Raman Thanot.